right, this burrito bowl is super fast and easy to make. You're just gonna brown your ground beef and add some taco seasoning to that, and then throw it in a bowl with lettuce, cheese, sour cream, salsa, guacamole, and avocado. You can top with a little hot sauce if you want, and it's super delicious and satisfying.